Here we have a Recording King USA made M9 banjo. Let's hear what it sounds like. Looking at the pot of the banjo, and here's what it looks like. And all these banjos look the same. Pretty much have nickel hardware, presto tailpiece, one piece flange armrest. I got a little bit of funk on it, but that'll come right off. And as we go up the neck, you see the seagull inlay pattern, which is a popular Gibson type pattern. And as we turn it around, you'll see the keys, and then we'll come in close and you can see the binding has a line on it, and I'll turn it around and we'll see that there's this is walnut, and we look at the resonator, and I'll twirl around so you can see it. And so this has you see the resonator, really nice burled walnut to it. Now, we'll now look at the inside, and that's what it looks like. It has the Hard Rock Maple shell. There's the sticker when it was made. So it's the finest quality material, and Greg Rich came to Gibson in 1987 and essentially resurrected the Gibson banjo as it was in the 30s. And you can tell, and then he came to Recording King later on and resurrected the Recording King banjo. And Greg's one of the few people that knew not only the formula of the Gibson banjo, but also how to manufacture it, because you have to heat the mixture a certain way, and you start with one mixture, and then some of the elements burn off, so what you end up with is different than what you start with, and you have to know how to heat that and all that stuff. But long story short, this has a tone ring that's very close to an original flathead tone ring, and I've been fortunate to own several original banjos, and I can tell you that these banjos are absolutely extraordinary. In fact, we're going to be selling a lot of Recording King banjos, anywhere from beginning banjo up to these banjos, and they're just really wonderful banjos. If you have any questions, you can always call me at 404-218-8580. That's 404-218-8580, and I'll be more than happy to help you out.